So what is adolescence exactly? How do we define it? We can look at it chronologically, basically just an age which people tend to define as the teenage years between 13 and 19. You can also look at it biologically, using physical markers or physical changes to mark the onset and offset of adolescence. For biological definitions, it starts at the prepubertal height spurt, which precedes puberty, and ends when people reach full reproductive maturity, which would be around 15 to 18 years. Or you can define adolescence in terms of society. The sociological definition would be the period of time between the onset of puberty, the biological markers of puberty, and ends when adolescents assume adult responsibilities. That would be things like leaving home, being able to support yourself, maybe owning a house or a car, or having children, maybe having a job, all of those kinds of things. Some of these definitions can be fairly narrow in time. The chronological one is just 6 years. But if you take the sociological definition, adolescence could be considered to be 10 or 15 years. For example, if a child doesn't leave home and take on adult responsibilities until they're around 27 years old.